Alright, are we all still here? More Final Fantasy X, more not as with final boss fight. Let's see, I'll just tweak my initial lineup a little bit. Right, I have changed my equipment a bit and also customized a few things onto them. So this is how Walker looks, and Tidus now has Dull Proof, that's gonna help. I added Silence Ward on the Soft Ring. Didn't do much. Oh, or did I add Sensor here as well? Yeah, I added Sensor to the Magistral Rod as well. No real change there. There. The character wizard, I added a magic plus 5. Well, after cheating, I could have added some more, some higher magic boosts, but I figured this would at least be feasible with the amount of item grinding I have done. Well, at the collection, I should probably say. I haven't really been grinding for items after all. Like I said, so and defending bracer are basically unchanged. Stoneproof, yes please. That is why we have the second wind on a Waka. Oh, okay, I think I have gone through all of that already. I have not changed any Aeons. Let me just check the overdrive modes actually. I wonder if calm, right? Yeah, that'll probably be more helpful in this fight. You have that too, Kimari. Good. Good enough. Yeah. Okay, I see we are officially as good as we're gonna get, barring RNG shenanigans. This is gonna be the run. Let's go.
You're late, Auron. I know. Hey.
Huh?
You got tall, but you're all bones. You eating right, boy? Really grown.
Yeah, but you're still bigger.
Well, I am Sin, you know.
That's not funny.
End this.
Dad?
Yeah.
I hate you.
I know, I know. You know what you have to do.
Yeah.
I can't hear the hymn so well anymore. Pretty soon I'm gonna be Sin, completely. I'm glad you're here now. One thing though, when it starts, I won't be myself anymore. I won't be able to hold myself back. I'm sorry.
That's enough! Let's finish this, okay?
You're right.
And not petrifying everyone this time, okay?
Well then, let's go.
It is at times like these you really do miss having a cutscene skip function, but hey, games were like this back then. I thought they were, you know, interested in the story.
I promise this will be quick! Hit me with all you got, Dad!
No, oh, I didn't think about that. Hmm. Well, easy fix. And, hey, Lulu, throw something at the bugger over there, will you? Well, I guess sleep proof would have been pretty good to have as well. That's no good. That is really bad. Damn it. I mean, that is okay too. Use something. Do something. Oh, screw you. And screw that as well. I'm working too hard at healing people right now, I feel. Get into overdrive range for me. That would be nice. Okay, good. Tidus gets to do something. Pause place, please.
I won't lose!
So we're doing something, right? Or could you not be so freaking slow? Okay, good, good to know. There we go. Yet. I'm guessing the power brick is worn off. Banishing shenanigans. Like, there we go. Can we snail this? All the bricks. What to do? I don't know. It's just do this. Energy blast it up. Well, I have misgivings. I remember the second stage being a lot more challenging than this fight is. That wasn't his overdrive, was it? Hmm. Oh, I guess it was. Okay, well, no more Mr. Nice Guy. Why are you gonna be like this? Okay, you can do overtime at least. Whatever. Fire Fury. It's something. I do plan to do some sort of Aeon spamming not during the first phase. I'm at least saving Ima for the second hour. We're still in race. Um That might have been a mistake. Please only hit one. Or allow me to get tea with it. That's okay too.
You won't beat me this time!
That's right. Should I get really cool now? She has some, stuff. Eesh. Eesh. Well, that is something. Right. Oof. No, that's a little too much. Oh no, that's right, those nasty things peel. Mm-hmm. Okay, something to all enemies. That's something. Mm-hmm. Not very much. That's something. Fantastic. Very great. Fuck this, good luck. This is gonna be an absolute nightmare in the next phase. Oh, I could do that. Thank you for at least letting me get off that old drive. Okay. I was not expecting that. Yes, please. And thank you. now it gets nasty. I would prefer not to have to resort to some not so cheesy, but I'm up a creek. So what do we have here? What do we have? That could be a thing. Yeah. Oh, that would be nice. Let's see. Actually... Well, apparently there is a channel to poison the boss. You only live once, YOLO. Oh, that's actually stupid, but I love it. Not curing the big guy. That's gonna be a thing. Big damage. Maybe I can get the Kimari's mighty guard. That'll be good. That was not fantastic. Please win this for me. Okay. You know, as much as I hate cliffhangers, I think I kinda need to split it up at some point. I'll just do it here and wish me luck in the next episode. I'm so gonna need it.